Fuck you, man!
That was pretty cool, guys.